Hey, about this old truth seekers of Gaff and Pool again, back to inform and educate as always. Now then, listen up, because there's something I need to put straight to rights. It seems that one or two people out there have been saying that in my last appearance in one of these videos, that I came across as some sort of guerrilla activist. And when I referred to the Liverpool branch as a strong right arm of the organisation, they said it made us sound like a bunch of troublemakers, out causing chaos. So I thought I'd address the matter directly, getting quick-like, you know, before anyone else starts getting the wrong idea, you know what I mean? You see, the truth is, we may get a little heavy-handed sometimes, but we do what we do, and we have to do it for the good of the people. We make no apologies, simple as that. But what you don't know is that in my spare time, I give back to the community as a volunteer lollipop man. So don't go judging someone before you don't even know them. I'm just saying, calling me a thug, well, it's not very nice, is it? Besides, anyway, this war was started by our slave masters, not us. I mean, we're not playing tiddlywinks here. We're talking about the survival of the human race. And if we at the Liverpool branch of the National Network of Truth Seekers get a little physical, as it were, then so be it. End of message.